Separation from God. And that's what death is. And Jesus Christ was willing to go. Hallelujah! But you see what a Muslim does, he interrupts the preaching because he doesn't like it. But you see, Jesus Christ came to pay the penalty for our sins, and he did it by dying on the cross. If Jesus Christ has not paid the penalty,